I'm afraid we're now facing an emergency in our battle with the new variant, Omicron. And we must urgently reinforce our wall of vaccine protection to keep our friends and loved ones safe. Earlier today, the UK's four chief medical officers raised the COVID alert level to 4, its second highest level, because of the evidence that Omicron is doubling here in the UK every 2 to 3 days. And we know from bitter experience how these exponential curves develop. No one should be in any doubt. There is a tidal wave of Omicron coming. And I'm afraid it is now clear that 2 doses of vaccine are simply not enough to give the level of protection we all need. But our scientists are confident that with a 3rd dose, a booster dose, we can all bring our level of protection back up. At this point, our scientists cannot say that Omicron is less severe. And even if that proved to be true, we already know it is so much more transmissible that a wave of Omicron through a population that was not boosted would risk a level of hospitalization that could overwhelm our NHS and lead, sadly, to very many deaths.